I have defeated Mousey. That's right, this disgusting thing. I have finally defeated her. You wanna know how? I will show you in a second, but first, let's check out what this update is. New chapter, there's a new chapter in Mousey. Does that mean I'm gonna finally be able to play something other than that farm? What are you talking about? Look at this, new glitch skin. Thank you so much, Glitch, for playing Mousey.
It really means a lot.
And to show you our appreciation, you have your own skin. What are you talking about? You tell me right now there's a glitch skin. Look at it. Look, it's me. There's finally a rat skin. Mousey has been updated. And that means there's a new map. What map could it be, though? We're about to find out. And I am about to find out what my skin looks like. Chapter 1, factory, farm, military base, prison, circus, sewers! Sewers! Can you believe it, guys? There are sewers! What are you talking about? Player, please. Okay, what kind of player is this? Why does it just look like a bed frame? What is going on here? Of all the pictures you could have picked for player, you just picked that like a plank of wood? What are you talking about right now?
Where did doggy go? Oh no, Mousey has followed us. Oh no.
We need to find a way out. Okay. So this is the sewer? What are you talking about? That's so cool. Look guys, there's that delicious green water at the bottom there.
Here comes Mousey.
Yay-haw. What do we need to do around these parts? Give me that blow key. We need a green key. Look, I cannot get over how thick, look how thick this lock is. Why is it so thick, my man? Like, it is literally three of me in thickness. What are you talking about? Oh, I forgot about the crouch. Look at that. Look at my arm. Why am I running in play? Okay. Why after I crouch, do I run for a bit on the same spot? What are you talking about, my man? What are you talking about? What does this do? Oh, okay, can I squash myself, please? Thank you. Let me out! Help! Help! I'm running sideways! Oh, okay, this girl is very confused. She's actually concerned for my safety right now. And I respect that. Open. Okay, blue door, open. Wait, what is that? Is that Ratty? What are you talking about? They actually added Ratty at, what? I am so confused right now. Why did it just say like and right? What is going on? Did that rat just say like and right? What are you talking about? That is perfect. Okay, green key opens up this here by room, which has this a thick, thick hammer. Look how big it is. Why am I holding it up like that? My arms are in pain right now. Where do we go? Where does the hammer go? There's no hammer icon for anything. Ratty, please tell me where to go, my man. Tell me where to go! What? Whoa! I guess the ratty does consume you. I still respect that because it's a rat skin. Where does this hammer go, though? Oh, here! Okay, it is. Why is it so dark? I can barely see anything. I will take this thick, right? What? No, Mousey, please do not. I have this red key! And you know what that means? That means I can open that really thick red door now. Open up! Seriously, guys, look how small this key is compared to the lock. Like, where am I even putting it, my man? Where am I putting? No, you're telling me I need the hammer again? I gotta go all the way back just to get this hammer. Bruh. Click, wait, why does only one plank go? Do I have to jump to? Hey, seriously, I have to jump to get that other one. How would anyone know to do that? What are you talking about? Okay, so now I just need a white key. Girl, you are just amazed by this Mousey here. You are just, wait, I know what to do. I know exactly what to do. It is hype dance time. Hype dance on the Mousey. What? Got a bit too close for me. Wow, okay. Romantic. No, I like dating. Okay, that was romantic. Why was Mousey and Ratty kissing? White key, please. Follow. This way, please. Come. This way, boy. No, come on. Go! What? But click the door. What are you doing, Mumbly? Click the door! That's white! Click the door! Please! No! No! Please, Mousey. No! not after all of that! There's only 10 seconds left! You know, there's only one thing I can do in this situation. Where is Ratty? Come here! I want to embrace the Ratty! Please! Okay! I cannot believe what just happened there. Okay, I'm gonna quickly catch up to where we were before. Are you serious? You can just walk through this door? So the only locked part of the door is the lock itself? Are you serious right now? No, bruh. He hit his head. He literally hit his head on the Allow me to just quickly take a shower in this beautiful sewer water.
Where is the white kid?
Is that white? Yes! I got it! I should be able to escape now, right? Right, bruh? Okay. What? Why is it working? What are you talking about? It doesn't work! Bruh! Is this another broken map? Did I just go through all that effort for nothing? It worked! I know why it didn't work before, but it worked now. Okay, I did it. I actually escaped the sewers. Not that I would ever want to actually escape the sewers, but in this one situation, I did, okay? Now, I want to check out my rat skin. Did you hear that? What are you talking about? Why does it have that as the voice thing? Look, I'm holding Mousey's head.
Okay, here's the place. Inside there is a
tracker. Okay, anyway, guys, look, it's my skin. That is perfect. Bruh. Okay, let's go catch some paper around these parts. Don't even worry about it. Okay, I want to see what happens when I consume someone. How do I get back here? Okay, I will consume you instead. Okay, thank you. Okay, boy, get here right now. Okay, boy, you are literally just sitting there and you are scared, and I will let you continue to look at that fence, okay? Get back here, pig boy! You have been consumed. How many people are left? Is it just you, mommy? Yes, my man, come back here. Get back here right now. Please, thank you. I respect that. Girl, didn't I already kill you? How did you just spawn back in? What are you talking about? I won! See, the power of a rat skin makes me win easily. Don't even worry about it. That was so easy. Okay! We're back in this factory. Because last time, in the last video, I wasn't able to escape it. Where can we get the keys? Are there no keys in this? What are you talking about? Oh, hello. Hello! No! Why did you take it? I found it, bruh. Glitch, I am subbed. Thank you, my man. Thank you. Guys, if you're watching this and you're not subscribed, make sure you go down and click that subscribe button so that you don't miss when I upload more videos. I tried calling the door with wood. What are you talking about? What do you mean? Yes, you got it. Okay, follow me, please. No! I have to get that thick hammer before anybody else does.
So that I am actually able to escape.
I got that thick blue key. Okay, now I have to find the hammer.
Where could it be?
What if someone else has it already? Open! Nope! Please no. Please no, my man.
Hammer, where?
Yes, come. Unlock. Unlock the door. Don't, my man. Quick! Wait, don't! Why'd you open it? Open! Does it not work? What do you mean? This Mousey is having the most trouble she has ever had in her whole life. Don't tell me that the hammer doesn't work here. Bruh. Why do I have a blue key? There's no blue door. What are you, my man? That's Felipe, but I mean, that is the scariest version I have ever seen. Alright, no wonder I couldn't escape last time. I think the map is actually broken. There's a blue key, but there's no way to open that door. Do you see that? He said, I'm back, and then died instantly. Okay, I respect that. Open it, girl. You can do it, girl. Open it, open it, open it. You gotta click the wood. Okay, I think it's broken. Whatever. Maybe next time they'll fix it and I'll escape. Anyways, don't forget to like the video if you enjoyed it.